This is the GOSTA International Nursery and Primary E-Learning Program. Currently we are on the 13th scheme of work, and today we are going to talk about parts of the body. Follow me. Parts of the body. Our topic is what? Parts of the body. Parts of the body. Now, what is parts of the body? Parts of the body. This is what the body is made up of or comprises. This is what the body is made up of or comprises. Now, that is what the body is made up of, what contains in the body. Now, let's go to the diagram, the drawing on the board. You can see the parts of the body. This is human being and the parts. Let's take it one after another. Number one, we have head as a part of the body, ear, mouth, eyes, arm, hand, stomach, fingers, leg, nail, foot, and toe. These are the parts of the body. And in these parts of the body, they have what they do. That is their function. Functions of parts of the body. Function of the parts of the body. Now, when you talk of functions of the parts of the body, you talk of what the body does. What the body does. That's the work of the parts of the body. Number one, you have eyes. This is organ for what? Sight. Now, what do we use eyes to do? We see with our what? Eyes. Children, repeat after me. I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. So eyes is for sight. Eyes is for what? Sight. Now let's go to number two. You can see the diagram. You can see the drawing of eye. This is how to draw eye. Now let's go to number two. Number two is what? Nose. This is for smell. Is organ for what? Smell. We use nose to do what? Smell. Now, I smell with my nose. Children, repeat after me. I smell with my nose. I smell with my nose. So we use nose to do what? Smell. The next one is number three, that is ear. This is an organ for hearing. We use ear to hear things. We use our ear to do what? To hear things. Now, children, repeat after me. I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. Last but not the least, that is mouth. Children, I know all of you have your mouth. You know that you use mouth to do what? To speak. That is to talk. We can use our mouth to do what? Talk. Like we have here, it is used for talking. It is used for talking or speaking. So we use our mouth to do what? To talk. So my dear learners, remember that we said that our topic is what? Parts of the body. And the part of the body is what the body is made up of. One contains in the world, in your body. That is part of the body, and we have them here. This is the drawing, this is the diagram, and other things. Thank you, children. I'm still your teacher. Blessing, Nezifre. Bye-bye.